This is egg roll. This egg roll is 500 naira. The meat pie, you can see at this small meat pie, is 700 naira. My beautiful people, God bless you all. Your sister Lady Posh TV. Guys, we are still in Nigeria, Edo State, Benin City. Oh my God. I just want to show you guys. This is a road of Edo State, which is from Sapele Road to Ugbowo side. So we are going there right now. You can see the road. The road is so beautiful, guys. You see how this is still expensive in Nigeria. That the egg roll, when I was in Nigeria, that egg roll, you can bought it like 10 naira. That place we bought it for 500 naira is a cheaper place. There's a place you will go, you will buy meat by 1,500, 2,500, 3,000 for the restaurants. Oh my God. So these are very expensive. You see this egg roll now. This is 500 naira. This the egg roll is 700 naira. So sometimes they sell it 2,000 naira in restaurants. Things are so expensive, my beautiful people. It's only the people that are just working, having business, they are the ones that enjoy Nigeria, my beautiful people. Oh my God. What I like is that they try for the road. Their so road is still beautiful, more than this place. They really try, but they are just trying to do everything well in Edo State, especially road. Road is very good now. Not like before, when you come to Nigeria, you can't even move. Oh my God, you can't even drive. Everywhere it was like, you know, but now it's very beautiful area. You know, we are going to my in-law house here. This, you see, we just wait for another car to pass because we want to cross the road. We are going to my in-law house, which is a sure side there. Onuku, after Onuku, Ryogi. So this is Ryogi side. We want to go to their area. You see, their area is never, is not to develop. If they have a big house inside, but the road is very bad. You understand? The road is very bad. I don't understand. This place that is just a new development area, okay? New development area. Oh my God, 20 years ago, this side, all these areas is where they are carrying farm. It's a bush, you know? But now, hey, you can't find any bush again. Everywhere is house, 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 business, business, house, house. My beautiful people. Anyway, let me just take you guys and just see this road. Wash it to the end. See how the road is very messy, you know. They are doing well. They, all the people that have a house in this area, some of them are abroad, but they are not developed the area. The people that have the house in this area, they have money. Some of them in abroad, diaspora. They need to try and develop this area. That's what I was telling my in-law. I said, this area, you guys have big house in this area. They should try and invite the government to support them so that the area will just, the road will be fine. Because the house they have in this road there, very beautiful houses too. Very beautiful houses. You see the house, guys. You see the houses. Very beautiful houses. One person have a 4 flat into 4 places in one in this area in one compound, but the road is mess. I don't know why, because of individual build the house in Nigeria. So if they want to do their road like this, is very hard. So they need to consult the government. If not, it's going to be hard. So we are still going. Can you see how I put hard? Oh my. Because I was just thinking about it, and I said, what type of road is this one? They have big house, a beautiful car, but the road is no good. This is only a place I can say that the road is not too good, because it's a new area, new development area. Tell my leader, I say, let me go to your area, let me go and see how the area is. He told me that, Mama, the area is very bad. I said, no problem, I will go. Let me see the area, guys. So we are still in the area. So very, we are nearing to my in-law house now. You see the building, the houses is fine. Oh my God, it's a new development area anyway. So maybe for that 2 years coming, the area will find C house, Akate house, Americana house. But the area is very mess. They need to try. I speak to my in-law anyway. I tell you to try this year. They should try because they have money. They made it. They have a big house. So they need to. So we arrived to my in-law house. So you see my in-law house, the compound is so beautiful, so nice, the gate and everything, tea house, guys. They have fire house inside, but the problem is that the area, they need to try, tea house, my brother, my sister, tea house. They are living well in Nigeria, people that are working, they are doing business, they have a house, they live their own house. That is what I like for Nigeria. All of them are trying to have their own house, no tenant house again. But the problem is that some of them that finish school, they don't have job. We arrived from my in-law house. So this is my in-law house. The children, they are welcome us. So we are going inside. So I want to go inside, guys. I just want to take you guys along. So they make food for us. Nice food. Nice made the full chicken. Oh my God. If you see the chicken, Oga. If you see the rice, Oga. Oh my God, guys. Let's go there. Let's enjoy together. The children are happy to see us. So, guys, we are in the parlor now. Sit down. So, they are happy. We are eating the rice now. We are eating the rice. See rice. Oh God. Guys, let's go there. Let's enjoy together. God bless you. See, my daughter, they enjoy the rice. African rice, not like the bed parties we are cooking here. This is Nigeria poto rice. Who they use? See how they use Indomie. The noodles. They fry it. Fry egg. Fry dodo. Guys, enjoy. Let's go there. I love you all. Guys, bye. Let's go.